Our goal was to create the greenest car in the world and put one in every driveway in the world.
And we took the car outside and you couldn't get down the driveway.
I think a lot of guys are being modest here and underestimating the capabilities of what this vehicle will do.
Well, someone is going to make a car like this because the world just has to start using less energy.
Oh my word, that is amazing.